I got into Buddhism through Zen when I was actually in grade school, reading koans, books of koans, these sort of paradoxical stories that you will hear in Zen, and being interested in the aesthetics, the beautiful artwork, rock gardens, the Zen structures, Zen paintings, Zen calligraphy. There's so much. There's so much aesthetically beautiful that comes out of Zen. Zen poems, Zen koans, Zen haikus like Basho's Narrow Road to the Deep North, which is just a wonderful book.